girl on the hill where the smoke is hanging still, like an echo of an age long forgotten. There's the story of a home crushed beneath those blackened stones, and the roof that fell before the beams were rotten. Cecil darted up his wife, and he labored all his life to provide her with material possessions. He made for her a home of the finest wood and stone. And he traced it to her door, turned the handle.